Well, the second half is underway with the Spicy Boys behind. Can they turn this match around? And making sure there was no danger in the end. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Oh, good looking run. Walker. Real chance. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a 2-goal lead now. Wirtz. An encouraging move from the Spicy Boys. And space to cross it. Can they open things up? Defensive resilience to shut them down. Walker. Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. There to win it back. He continues his run. Is it going to be? Ball is loose. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Dembele's in the centre. Well, nothing comes of it. 20 minutes to go. And the ruling is offside here. Brilliant piece of skill. Son! And that's not going to worry the keeper. Effective challenge. Madison. Could be. Foiling his opponent completely. Well, credit for the challenge, but they cannot drop their guard. It's a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Madison. And played in. Mopping up defensively. Good use of advantage there. 5 minutes to go. Maguire. Dembele on the ball. Ronaldinho. Determined defending. Haaland. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they...
Hay algo que le quiero decir a esa morra que está ahí. Tú eres un 10, pero sigues con ese tipo.
Que no te llega ni a los pies, y ni parece tu tipo.
Muchas fotos de vacaciones por allá en Tulum, pero sé que tu cora no te hace turum turum. Bebé, estabas perdiendo el tiempo, qué bueno que llegue a tiempo.
Baby, a mí lo que me faltaba eras tú. Tú eres la que hay en el menú. Dile que se despida, que ya tú estás convencida.
Baby, a mí lo que me faltaba eras tú. Tú eres lo...
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Max Chemistry mode coming up for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, this should be a good game because both managers have talked openly about how they're prepared for this one.
There's been a real sense of togetherness in both camps.
Committed challenge. The starting 11 for Wanderers. John Arne Riise starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And the attack is led today by Alexander Isak. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Heung-min Son plays with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And in attack, Thierry Henry plays alongside Marcus Rashford. And the problem not completely solved. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Can he convert? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. This to make it 1-0. And confidently converted. So Wanderers get the match restarted, and it's up to them to show invention and perhaps level the match. Well, Heung-min Son is still just one short of the elusive 200 goals mark for his club. Can he hit the target today, Stuart?
Well, he's a top-class finisher, and I expect him to reach that milestone today because his movement can cause so many problems for defenders. It will be a great achievement.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Alexander-Arnold. On to Jota. Well, there's defensive solidity for you. And they do like to press whenever they can. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Madison. Gary Lineker. And nicely over the top. And it's with Isak. And he takes it away. Henry. Oh, they have it again. Lineker, and again, negligence when in possession. Being pressed and pressed high. Dembele. And the whistle is sounded for... So back underway here into the second half. Jota. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Good piece of closing down. Heung-min Son. And the emphasis is on creativity. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Oh, it's off the post! Henry, unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Gary Lineker. Here's Isak. Good work from Wanderers to win the ball back. Fruitful looking attack. What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Walker. throw-in it's going to be. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Madison. Son at the ready. Good piece of defending. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Really getting stuck in. Maguire. Well, she keeps moving. Can she put it away? And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. And slipped through beautifully. Really first-rate challenge. Five minutes to go. Oh, good vision. And Henri might be in. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Elias Skiri. Rashford getting forward. And a very good challenge. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game.